Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to factory reset your Xiaomi Redmi 10C phone. If you have forgotten the phone code or password, you can delete it by performing a reset. To reset the phone, we have to put it in recovery mode. Restart the phone by simultaneously pressing the power and volume down buttons. When the Mi logo appears, let go of the keys and press the power and volume up keys at the same time and hold them down for 4-5 seconds. Now we are in the recovery menu, navigate with the volume keys and confirm with the power key. In the main menu, press wipe data. Now press wipe all data. Press confirm to start the reset process. Press back to return to main menu and press reboot to restart the phone. The reset process does not delete the Google account, so after the reset you will have to activate the phone. During the activation process, the phone will ask you to enter the Google account. In the next video, I will show you how to delete Google account.